How to delete your VM on Cloudzy VPS panel. Begin by navigating to your account dashboard. Locate the services option in the sidebar. Once on the dashboard, select the VMs you want to delete. Click on the More button, then choose Delete. Confirm your decision to delete the selected VMs. Alternatively, you can delete a VM directly from its details page. Choose the specific VM you want to delete. Click on the Delete button and confirm your intention to delete the VM.